things holding you back when you first started exercising?
My knees, my arthritis, well, everything really.
How many knee replacements you had?
Three altogether.
How does arthritis make you feel?
Oh, terrible. I can't, don't want to get out of bed, sometimes I'm aching over.
How's your energy levels? Were they feeling for exercising?
Oh, lazy, just couldn't be bothered.
Okay, now she's going to show she can't be bothered. Start some exercising. I'll break yours. Just separate. Nice and slow. One, just do your shoulder head. Just about there. That's it. Rustavka, how's that? Oh. How was. You didn't think you could do this, did you?
No.
You can absolutely do it now.
Yeah.
Okay, and swings. Just nice and slow. Karen's showing that anyone can do it. Knee replacements. Look how strong they're looking now. You can do it as long as you go step by step a little bit. So you're not trying to do massive things all the time, yeah?
Frozen shoulder.
Frozen shoulder. She's getting more active.
Yeah.
Okay, you got it. And this one. Just nice and slow. Good. I know how excited this lady is to be back exercising, back feeling better, all this cold weather outside.
Oh, yes.
You're getting your joints moving. Feeling good?
Much better. I've got loads of energy.
Loads of energy?
Oh, man.
Okay, and squats. Let's go. What do you... Just got put your hands beside. What do you say to those people on settee now saying they can't go out, they've got arthritis, they've got a bad back, they're too old?
You can.
You can do it.
Yeah, you can. But get off your bums and catch your
dog. Get off your bums and come here. You are from the most famous lady in Kinvelly. That's good. Okay, let's go. These horrible balls look horrible, but you're going to take some aggression. Smash it. That's it, come on, look at that. Look at the pile up. Look at that body coming back together. Feeling amazing.
Mountain.
Getting back to that. How's that feeling?
Oh, brilliant!
Okay, some press ups to the wall.
Oh my god.
You can do that, come on your stomach, just nice and slow.
Oh.
That's it, and some press ups. One, two, look at that girl going. I'm bending your arms, Mocha. That's it, good stuff. She never usually do press ups, but this is a nice way to take your weight off you to get you off doing more,
yes? Yes, definitely, definitely.
Okay, you're feeling good.
Marvelous.
Okay. On your back, kayaking. Okay. With this one. This lady has never been canoeing, or I don't know you are anyway, but you can show people how to do it. That's it, good. That's it. So all those ailments holding her back, arthritis, you are double knee replacement.
And frozen shoulder.
Frozen shoulder.
And arthritis.
And how does that make you feel?
Oh, marvellous.
You feel amazing now. What about the state change of mind? State of change. State of mind change is the biggest thing. January blues, all the people giving up yourself, starting off with your incredible. Change your mind, change your spirit.
Get off your bum and get down you.
And putting a heart into your soul to take you to places you never thought you can go. Come on, Anne.
Come on. Come on.
Any friends out there who don't think you can do it? How many people give up in life?
Oh, loads. And I couldn't get up from the floor before on my own account now.
Yeah.